Just in the last hour, we learned that the singer, Demi Lovato, pictured here, was rushed to the hospital for a suspected heroin overdose. This report coming to us from TMZ. TMZ reports she was taken from her home in Hollywood Hills to a hospital in L.A. just before noon that time. Lovato has struggled with substance abuse in the past, but reportedly has been sober now for 6 years.